My name is Aaron Olivas. I play baseball, and I'm pretty good. When I play, I feel nervous every time. My coach tells me to breathe. And now, it's the championship. All right, folks, welcome back to the championship! All right, the game's tied, 6-6. The other team's up 4 points. And here we go. Score. It is now 8-10, and Aaron Olivas is up to bat. All right, looks like Aaron's ready. The pitcher makes contact. The windup. The pitch. Oh, strike one. That ball at 100 miles an hour. Can he do it, folks? Can he do it? Ready. The pitcher's making eye contact. Getting ready. The windup. The pitch. Oh, strike two, and he swung that bat as hard as he can, folks. This is the moment. This is what it all comes down to. Can he make it? Here we go. They make contact. The windup. The pitch. Oh, I don't believe my eyes. Oh, straight out to right field. He made it. Can he go for second? And he slid. He got a double. It's safe. It's safe.
Yay!
I was so happy. But sadly, we lost the game.
It was a great game.
It was a great game. It was a great game.